Hey guys, it is me, Gemma Margaret, back with another episode of Let's Play Happy Wheels, part 31, I think. I'm not so sure, but I think it's part 31. Yeah. this episode, we're gonna start out with Happy Ball Throw by AluxXX. Alux, yep. Because we did the first two before. Version 1.2, delete scary face, rain, help hidden, and other little improvements. Good luck. I see you, Toby. I see you. Okay, ooh, happy ball throw. Yes, they are definitely some happy balls. Oh, death. Oh, how nice. Oh, great. Yes. Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Yes. Yes. Now with another ball throw. Neon head throw. It's not a ball throw. It's a neon head throw. Alrighty, then. By Glooglimo. Yes. I hope you like my new style of head throw. I make this level because I'm bored of the ball throw level. I hope you enjoy it. Enjoy. Yes, I know. Oh. A head. Yes. Oh, yes. Nice. Oh my God, it's touching me. Oh my God. Oh. Oh, no. No. It's a, can I tickle your back? Yes, balls are so overrated. It's time to do ball throws with heads. Oh, okay, cool. Plus one head. Where's my head? There you go. Oh, don't touch me. Okay. Oh, thanks. Thanks. Oh, God, it's tickling my ear. Can we throw it? Can we try to, like, throw it, grab it? Oh, no. No. Oh, yes. Yes. Okay. We don't get another head for that one. Alrighty. Come on, throw. No. We're wasting all the heads. Come on. Oh, plus two heads. Yes. Thank you. Oh, God. All that blood means more heads. Okay. Alrighty, heads. Alright. Help. Oh, my God. Thank God. Thank God the death part is out. Oh, nice. Just nice. Okay. Great. Great. Some shoop. We already got that before. Nope. Why am I wasting these heads like this? Okay. Throw. Come on. No. Bad help. Let's try this again. Gosh, I did so good last level. Come on. Let's try this again. Okay. Oh, dead again. Come on. So close to the win. So close. Bad help. Oh, nice. Can we, like... Oh, wow. That was nice. That was nice. Come on, neon ball. You can do it. Come on. It's like the winning ball. Okay. Let's come on. I really need to come on. Yes. Oh my God. Did you see that, guys? Did you see that? Did you see that? Oh, I did it again. I did it again. Go. Throw. Throw. No. Throw it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Please. Okay. I know the arrows is what we're going to do. Don't you do that. We're not going to throw backwards. We're going to throw forwards. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. We can win with you. Oh my God, that's, that's disgusting. That's just disgusting. Question mark? Please be something good. Please be something good. Yes. Oh my God, it's a blonde. It's a blonde person's head. It's a girl. Ah, throw her away. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Let's try this again. Come on, why do I suck at this so badly? Come on. Catch that head in and fall. Oh my God! Yay! Yay, we finally won! Yes! Thank God we're done with this level. Exit to menu. Wow, that's funny because I actually played this level yesterday. Yeah, and I actually won. Second try. First, I got plus one ball, and then I won. And now I can't even... That was a fail. That was really a fail. Anyway, Pogotastic Chorus by Smosh7001. Yes. Right, Fairly, this is my first level. Save replays with your favorite type of cookie in the comment box. Wow, for Toby and Pewday. Toby and Pewday. All right. Come on, Smosh. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ready? Come on. Noob. Wow, we are some noob. Some noob we are. Hey. Oh, look at us. We just... Went over two levels, three. No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on. Ready? We have to go over the awesome level. Look at it. Look at that. We didn't even have to touch the thingy-ma-bob, the little stick thing. Like a boss! Obviously. Alright, come on, PewDiePie level. Can't be that bad. Come on, PewDiePie. Doing the little worm snake thing. Yeah, worm, right? Okay, we're there. Look at our butt! Look at what a butt we have! Tobuscus. This is also can't be too hard. I mean, not that their levels are gonna be easy, obviously. Both of them, those are very challenging levels, with the hardest ones. But wow, look at that! Our hat came off! Oh my god. Blue and yellow stairs. Blue and yellow. I'm kidding. Oh, great! We just jumped down. Oh, there's a timer. Don't worry, guys. We're not gonna end the video here. Because it did take me forever. Whoa. What the? Come on! Why do I suck at Happy Wheels today? Seriously, I do. Come on. Yes, thank you, just, yes. Oh, a bunch of balls. It's a ball pit with a bunch of balls. Oh, yes. I think we did a level like this before. It's pretty fun. All right, come on. Oh God. Can we like shimmy through there? Yay, you finished, you deserve a cookie. What kind? What kind would you like? Rate fairly and save your replays in the description saying what cookie you would like. Thanks for playing. I would like a chocolate chip cookie. No reason. No raisin cookies at all. Yeah, just saying. Illusion 2 by Sebastian Nachos. This is the second part of my optical illusion level with new stuffs and illusions. Hope you will like it. Enjoy, have fun, rate, whatever. And you can also visit my Facebook page at Sebastian Nachos. Irresponsible dad. Okay, impossible shape. Oh, yes. That's... Wow. Like, that's, like, either three or it's, like, the little thing. This, so confusing. So confusing. Okay, focus and disappear. Oh, my God. They start disappearing. Oh, that's pretty cool. All right, number three. Stop here. Okay. Just focus on the black... Wait, hold on, stop. Just focus on the black dot and go back forward. Amazing. Wait, just go back and forward? Okay. Focusing on the black dot. Is this what I'm supposed to do? Just focus on the black dot. Nice! Okay, I'm focusing on the black dot. Hey. Stop. Are you guys focusing on the black dot? I don't know. Am I doing something wrong? I don't know. Probably am. Okay, stop here. Stop. Okay, just move your eyes and look at the white dots become red. Oh, yeah. See, if you move around, like, the white dots and the other places become red. That's so cool. Which line is bigger? This one, because you can see the arrows. It makes it go bigger. And this one just pointed up other ones. The other way, so yeah, because it's not a line segment, it's a line that continues on and on and on. Yeah. Which A is bigger? Oh wow. It makes you think that one is bigger, but I think they're both the same size. No. Ugh. Oh my god, that's so cool. It makes it look like this one is bigger just because the balls around it are bigger. Of course, are totally the same lines and the same A. Oh wow. Yeah. Okay, lines inside of the cycles are straight, but if you pay attention carefully, the look are not straight. Lines inside the cycles are straight, but if you pay attention carefully, look at the... What? Oh, that's interesting. That's an interesting one. Oh my god, that's weird. Okay. Impossible shape too. Yeah, that's weird. That's really... Oh my god. Those shapes are crazy. Oh my god, hypnotic eyes. Dude, stop it. How do you do that? Go away, it's terrible. Wow. Some stuffs. That is cool. Wow. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, 10. The resistant shape. Into the cycles are square. Okay, but if you look at the center, it's not. Okay, wait, okay, so, are you talking about the rectangular shape? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be looking at. I guess I could, okay. Okay, so the into the circles are square. What do you mean they're square? What? They look like circular. I'm confused. I'm sorry. I'm confused. Which letter is this? E. Yeah, it's E. You see that? Tell me if you see it. It's E. Does it start right or left? Ooh. Right. It goes, it starts this way and it goes that, well, I, oh. No, it starts right and then it goes left. Mm-hmm. Yep. One of the most amazing, you can see a ball inside. Yeah, I see that. That's nice. That's pretty cool. Okay, which orange line is bigger, first or second? That's tough because they are the same. It's interesting. It's interesting, yeah. Okay, all right, that was Now It's Over. Hope you liked them. Now just finish. Yay! Oh my god, those weird shapes again. What an illusion. Oh god. Well, I'm gonna end this episode right here with those crazy illusion shape things that just spin around and around and around. Oh my god, they look weird. Anyway, I'm gonna go. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys. Game on. See ya. Bye.